What is up, everybody? It is ACDC Monkeys here. Today, I'm bringing you some Star Wars The Old Republic gameplay. And this is a live commentary, so yeah. Okay, today I'm going to be creating a new character. As you can see here, I have a level 23 mercenary bounty hunter. And also a level 33 Jedi Centennial. And later in April, there's going to be a new update coming in where there's going to be a lot of changes to Legacy. And one of the things is you can make a family tree. And I wanted one of my characters to be a dad, which he's going to be a dad. So yeah. I'm going to be making a smuggler today, and this is going to be his son. Okay, I'm going to choose the Galactic Republic, and there's going to be a long cutscene, but I'm going to skip it. If you guys really want to see it, just search it on YouTube, and you'll be able to find it easily, okay? Well, smuggler, next. Species, human, because his dad is gonna be human. Gender, male.
Good to see things your way, for the right money.
Body type, that's 3. I'm gonna go with 2. I looked off the guy like off of Home Alone for a second. I think I'm gonna go with one down here. Not one, but hold on. Let me change this some of the options over here, so I know what I'm gonna be looking at. Here we go. And I want the complexion rate down. Never green. Number 1. This is my second time doing this, because at first I made it and I messed it up a lot, so I had to redo it. So I'm just going by what I had on my first time making the character. Yeah, if it looks like I know what I'm doing, it's because I do. Ooh. Change the face. That's good. And I had the name as Axiolius. And yeah, play. Okay. So I believe, I don't know when the cutscene's gonna come in, or it should have already come in, but it skipped it. I don't know. Well, here we go. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Star Wars Prologue, The Smuggler. Anarchy rules in the frontier systems, while the Galactic Republic struggles to recover from its conflict with the Sith Empire. reckless mercenaries profit from the interstellar turmoil. Lord Mantle, a world ravaged by civil war between pro-Republic citizens and separatist extremists, has become a lucrative destination for free traders. Now, a daring captain for hire has come to deliver a cargo of weapons to the combat zone, flying a swift freighter through a deadly barrage of separatist attacks. So I guess when I go down there, there's gonna be a battle going on. Says they're in a civil war, so yeah. Probably all those battles going on anyways. The journey begins. Okay. Get out of the way, words. Better get off the screen. See that ship. Looks like the Millennium Falcon, but it can't be because Han Solo's not even alive during this time. Press space bar. Hello, sir. I think that's me. And I have no clue why I'm flying in that ship. Yep, that's me. I look like Aragorn or something.
Captain, the ship isn't even scratched. It takes guts landing in the middle of a battlefield. Nice flying.
I owe it all to my lightning reflexes and crackerjack timing.
Clearly had a lot of practice getting shot at.
That was an insult. I think. Oh well.
My name's Skavik. I'm picking up those blasters in your cargo hold. Excuse the rush, but need to get out of here quick. This village used to be safe, but the separatists are taking over. If I were you, I'd haul jets as soon as we're done.
Who are these people? What are they after?
Separatists want to break away from the Republic. Judging from all the explosions, they're serious about the idea. Sounds like the bombing's getting closer. The separatists will be right on top of us any minute. Here's your payment for making this run, Captain. As soon as I have those blasters,
I already get some money.
Skavik, we've got a big problem. Separatists took over the local air defense cannon.
Oh, slow down. Slow down, Corso. What are you talking about?
They deployed some kind of remote control stations, hijacked the cannon's targeting computer. Damn separatists just destroyed an incoming Republic transport.
I'm sure the Republic troops will get everything under control.
They've already got their hands full. Separatist rocket launchers just attacked a Republic walker. Knocked it down hard. With those remote control stations, the Separatists can override the air defense cannon's computer, turn that firepower against us anytime they want.
That's bad news, Captain. The Separatists will blast you out of the sky even if you think about taking off.
The Separatists have remote control stations all over the area. You'll probably have to hit several before they lose control of that cannon.
Pardon me, but my trigger finger needs a little exercise.
Good luck. Hope we see you again.
Let's move, Corso. We're running out of time.
Okay. I think I'm off. This planet looks horrible. Hold up. Got a side mission going on here. But this guy. I'm just gonna skip through this dialogue. I only listen to class dialogue, so yeah. But, clearing here. position. I like that. Wow. What's this? Ah, my heat's already all the way up. I don't have that much, energy. My gun. Need some loot. Getting some stuff. Disable. What's this? Oh, wow. That is my freaking healing. And shoot a coin. I wonder what it does if I just sit there. Well, get out of here. Doing so close to me. Are you kidding me? That's a glitch. Are you just gonna kill me? Oh, wow. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh. Come on, get out of there. I'm gonna die. What the heck is wrong? Oh, I dang it. Throw a freaking girl. Oh, there he is. Finally. Gets out of there. You got any loot? Gonna shoot the coin. First pair of armor. What's this? Okay. Put on the boots. Da-na-na-na-na. What's in there? It's my class mission. I'm not gonna do it right now. Level 2. Excuse me, sir. I don't like it when people shoot at me.